Hey guys, it's GameTechX. I got a glitch today on Duries on Call of Duty Black Ops. I'm going to be doing a series on knife lunges. If you don't know how to knife lunge, I'm going to put a video in my description and on this video, so if you want to click it right now, go ahead. That's a full tutorial how to do it. To do this glitch, you're going to want to have either Car 98 or, I can't remember what that gun is on the wall, like a Gular, I can't say it right. The door is 750, so you want to buy the door. Okay, you're going to have to pre-knife lunge at the zombie. When you pre-knife lunge, you're going to have to be like standing really close to the zombie. Make sure your crosshairs are red. You can either do it on the pistol or the rifle. It really doesn't matter. Look right at the zombie and hit YBY. Okay, when you do this, it charges your knife. And that means you can like knife lunge from really far. And what you're going to want to do is you're going to make sure you bring the zombie all the way over to the where the M1 Grand is. Make him come at an angle walking towards you. That's the most effective way I found to do this. And you're going to want to go to the corner I was just at. Make sure you line up your crosshairs perfectly. And stab at the zombie right before he walks through the door. And it'll teleport you on top of the wall, such as I am right now. You're probably going to want to pause it and get the exact location and the exact timing right like I just did. And make sure you're not too close to the wall because it won't work. Some people hug the wall. You're supposed to be like a couple inches away from the wall actually. And make sure your crosshairs are half on the wall, half looking at the zombie. Also, I want to just say thank you. I have 200 subscribers and I know that's not a lot, but it means a lot to me. It means people actually watch my videos and they like my YouTube, and that's pretty awesome. So I'm going to be doing a giveaway. As most people know, I got a Roxio game capture now. I was using an easy cap with SE video, which is all right video. That's actually what I used on my Modern Warfare 3 infected commentary video. So if I can get 300 subscribers by the end of July, I will do a raffle and give that away and do a video. You'll get a private video how to set it up and get really good quality and everything. So yeah. So be sure to like this video and share it with your friends, guys.